This is going to be a video on how to remove a person or a contact that is showing up on your Messenger app. There are zillions of sites that tell you how to do this, and when you try to do it, it doesn't work or you can't find what you need to do. So I just spent like 10 years and I found out how to do it. I know most people who are going to be watching this video don't have any money, so please do a thumbs up, a subscribe, a like, a share. Leave an awesome comment if you want to donate to my channel. Ask for my PayPal info. It will be included in the video description. Click on my affiliate links before you shop at Amazon. It will help me out. And if you want to donate, ask for my PayPal, as I said. So I'm going to walk you through how to do this. I don't see that it's working on the computer program, the desktop, but I just figured out how to do it on the app. So I'm going to show you how to do it right now. And this is an Android. It's probably going to work the same way on the Apple, but this is the Android. And I'm going to be blocking out a lot of stuff because I don't trust anybody on Facebook and I don't need you to see who I talk to or who is bothering me. So the first step you're going to do is click on the Messenger thing. And that's what I'm going to do. And then I'm going to shut off the thing so that I can make sure you don't see anything I don't want you to see. Down on the bottom, you are going to see an icon that says people. Now, this is what most of the sites explain. Click on people and then click remove. Well, there is no remove, and that's what everyone gets upset about. And I'm going to walk you through how to do it because I am awesome and I am the teacher to the world. So that should get me a lot of very friendly comments on here. So you want to click on people at the bottom. I'm going to click it and then I'm going to shut this off because I don't trust anybody that's watching my video on what they'll do with my private info. This is the key. This is what they don't make it easy to find, but this is the key to the world. And I am going to educate you because I am the king of the world when it comes to Facebook education. So make sure that you follow me. Make sure that you subscribe. Do that thumbs up, the like. The most important thing, donate $10 million to my PayPal account. Okay, so what you want to do, over at the top, I don't even know what the heck this thing is. This is plus, so I guess that's add somebody. I have no idea what this thing is, but that is what you want. You want to click this thing. And I think that is contacts. So I'm going to click on contacts, not text. Contacts. I'm going to click on the contacts, but I'm going to shut off the cell phone. I'm going to shut off the camera because I don't trust anybody that's watching my videos on what you're going to do with my information. Sorry about this dirt on the blanket. Oops. Click on that thing, second from the right. Now, what just happened? Cut. What just happened is I got a whole list of people, all these contacts of people. I don't even know who most of these people are. I have never heard of these people before. Who in the world are these people? I would like to show you the list, but most of the people that are watching this video, I really don't trust you or who you are. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to scroll down to this female that I gave something to. No, not like that. Oh, come on. Shame on you. I gave her something, and I just don't talk to her after I gave her something that was given to me. So, well, that doesn't sound right either. Well, come on. What's the matter with you sick people? So I'm going to go down to her name, and right to the right of her name is this I, which stands for information. Sorry, that's the camera in the yard that's telling me where the skunk is. I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to click on I. Okay, you're going to tell me that I saved the world. I saved you. You've been looking for this for 10 years and you couldn't find it. You were not friends with this person on Facebook. Remove the contact. I'm going to go click on remove contact, but I'm going to shut off the camera because I don't trust anybody that's watching this video and what they're going to do with my information. And I'm going to click on it. And yeah, here we go. Let me click on that. Remove contact. You won't be able to text Isha? Who the heck is Isha? Oh, Isha's that person I gave something to. Oh, come on, you sick people. I'm going to click on that. I'm going to remove her. Goodbye, Isha. It was a pleasure. You were not my friend Felicia. Let me click and remove. But I'm going to turn off the camera because I really don't trust anybody that's watching this video and what they're going to do. Now, what happened is the person's name is up there. It says you are not friends with the person. You can message them, but now I'm going to go over to my list and I'm going to make sure that they are no longer there. Now, when you do that, you're going to look and you're going to say, hey, wait a second, they are still there. No, you need to click the left arrow at the top. Let me show you. Click that left arrow at the top where it says all people to go back one screen. And then you will have the list of contacts, but that person will be gone. Or let me take that back. You click all people and then go back up to the top to the thing at the top right to from the left. The contact button that I showed you, click on that, you're going to get your list of contacts, and that person is going to be gone. I am going to do that with Elizabeth. I have no idea who Elizabeth is. So I'm going to go click on remove contact, but I'm going to turn off the camera before I do that because I don't trust anybody watching this and what they are going to do with the info. Then I get the message asking, then I get the message saying, you won't be able to text blank with Messenger. You want to remove contact? I'm going to click on remove over here. But I'm going to turn off the camera, you know. And you no longer see remove over there because it removed the person. It says you were not friends with blank on Facebook. So I'm going to go finish this off. I know most people who are going to be watching this video don't have any money, so please do a thumbs up, a subscribe, a like, a share, leave an awesome comment. If you want to donate to my channel, ask for my PayPal info. It will be included in the video description. Click on my affiliate links before you shop at Amazon. It will help me out. And if you want to donate, ask for my PayPal, as I said. Okay, you're going to tell me that I saved the world, I saved you. You've been looking for this for 10 years and you couldn't find it. You were not friends with this person on Facebook. Remove the contact. I'm going to go click on remove contact, but I'm going to shut off the camera because I don't trust anybody that's watching this video and what they're going to do with my information. And I'm going to click on it. And yeah, here we go. Let me click on that.